TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Monday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day, and we have a mixed market to start things off. We have the Dow right now flat, trading at 27,330. NASDAQ flat as well, trading at 82.43, and we have the S&Ps negative by 1, trading at 3,011. Russell negative by 2, trading at 1568. All the indices had been higher, sold off a little bit in the last half hour since we opened things up. We'll start things off with the VIX, as we've seen a bit of a market sell-off this morning on the opening bell. The VIX jumping up to 1281. Still very little volatility priced into this market. Start things off, we'll jump over the futures market. We'll start it off with the Dow. Highs made pre-market just at about 3:30 in the morning, 27,393. Looking at the September futures contract, now trading 27,318. You can see a bit of the sell-off began at 925, 930. Things continued. NASDAQ 100, pretty similar story in that we're up at highs, actually above that level that we got to last night, early 3:30 a.m. We reach a high just before the opening bell of 79.85. We're about 15 points off that level, trading 79.71. S&Ps have a little bit of a sell-off as well. It begins a few minutes before the opening bell. We're trading at about 3,022. We're now about 6 S&P points off that level, trading at 3,016. Crude oil continuing that sell-off trend as well. We were up there at almost $61, $60.98. Missed it by 2 pennies, and then quite a sell-off. From 9:15, you go from $60.98 all the way down to $60.17. Getting a bit of a bounce right now, 60.42. Gold contract trading at 14.14, was up there at 14.18 at about 5 a.m. And the Euro-US dollar trading 112.66. What other news is going on this morning? It is earnings season. Citibank, we got some bank earnings this morning. Now, the headline is they beat, and they did beat, in terms of $1.95 earnings per share. Estimate was $1.80. Revenue, $18.76 billion versus $18.5. Not bad, $260 million more revenue than they thought. But to pull up, look at that. That is quite a little sell-off. Climbed up to 73.06. And boom, the market opens. We're now down 1.7% on Citibank. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Live programming all Monday till 5 p.m. Eastern time. Have a great day. It's amazing.